There's a plan to track New York City cabs in an effort to curb speeding and other dangerous driving habits. CBS 2's Sonia Ricon explains.
Even taxi drivers will tell you sometimes taxis break the speed limit on city streets. Other drivers, of course.
I do see that. It's 30, but some do more than 30.
City Councilman Jimmy Vacca says taxis set the standard for other drivers in the city. And with speeding under attack under the mayor's Vision Zero plan to reduce deadly crashes, he's proposing to use the same type of technology that records data in planes and trains.
I want a black box in taxis because taxis have got to be part of the solution to speeding. I want them to slow down. I want passengers to feel safe in these cabs.
The boxes would report the taxi's speed back to the TLC, as well as other movement and sudden stops. Passengers we talk to like it.
It's all about public safety, and we want everybody to be safe.
Some drivers didn't mind either.
I don't have a problem about it. I feel it's in the right direction.
Others want to know more.
What it all entails about, because every time they come up with something, you know, they say it's for the best. I can't say.
Vacca's proposal is just for a pilot program to see what the black box technology can do. It doesn't include any enforcement or penalties for the drivers who speed. Some drivers and their advocates are worried that'll be next.
From what we understand, the discussions for the black boxes for the taxis go far beyond, you know, just accident data. Technology to turn off the meter or to reduce the fare in the middle of a trip. And I mean, how can that kind of meter tampering, you know, be good for anybody?
It's not necessary, because eventually, if it becomes a part of the industry, we the drivers are the ones that most likely going to have to pay for it.
For its part, the TLC says it supports Vacca's proposal and is looking forward to working on the next steps. In Midtown, Sonia Rincon, CBS 2 News.
A bill for the data recording devices was introduced before the city council today, though there is no word on how much the black boxes would cost. The pilot program would determine that as well.